40,000 headmen couldn't make me change my mind. If I had to make a choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, and that's enough for me. Though I turned around and knocked them down and walked across the sea. I hadn't traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships were sailing all towards a different shore. So lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stashed the loot. My pockets even stuffed it up on balls. I must have weighed 100 tons between my head and toes. I ventured forth before the dawn had time to change its mind. And soaring high above the clouds, I found a golden shrine. Laying down my treasure before the iron gate, quickly rang the bell, hoping I hadn't come too late. Someone came along and told me not to waste my time. And when I asked him who he was, he said, "Just look behind." So I turned around and 40,000 headmen hit the dirt, firing 20 shotguns each, and man, that really hurt. But luckily for me, they had to stop and then reload. By the time they'd done that, I was headed down the road. 40,000 headmen. Rambling and rambling, 40,000 headmen.